A water main break has closed Huegenot Street in New Paltz between Mulberry Street and Old Kingston Road, according to the New Paltz Police Department. Police said the break led to flooding and a partial collapse of the roadway. Police said everyone should avoid Huegenot Street. Police said Huegenot Street will be closed until further notice.